There in one else and would like to address us? Yes, sir.
Hi, I'm John Porter. I'm actually from Dallas County, but I have some news for you that's relevant to one of your earlier items. First of all, I'd say you may be wondering what's the camera for. I'm with an organization called Lowndes Area Knowledge Exchange. We video county commission meetings, people in Lowndes County that stay here as well, and put them on YouTube. So you'll be able to see everything that's being videoed, directed on YouTube. Just a record of what you've been doing. And the news that's relevant, it's relevant to the Sable Trail Pipeline. The Lowndes County Commission already sent a draft resolution to the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission, and tonight they will be voting on it. This resolution opposes having a pipeline anywhere in Lowndes County, and in fact opposes having it anywhere in the state of Georgia. The Valdosta City Council has on its agenda for its Thursday night meeting, a resolution to support Lowndes County opposing that pipeline. Now, suppose that the pipeline company were to move it out of Lowndes County, and these kinds of resolutions do seem to have an effect. Hamilton County, Florida, previously passed a resolution asking for the pipeline to be moved off the Withlacoochee River in Florida, and the pipeline company moved it. So, if the pipeline company actually does what Lowndes County and Valdosta are asking, move it out of Lowndes County, the only other proposed route through Georgia comes through Thomasville. So, just for your information. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. What is your name, man?
John Waterman, with the Q, like quarterbacks of Waterman.
Okay. Did you get that this morning?
Sir?
I was asking how clear.
Oh, okay.